What's up, everybody? It's Dana Cowboy Hat. Now, this little number goes out to everybody that's in college or thinking about going to college. It ain't all it's cracked up to be now. Y'all gotta make sure y'all promise y'all go for the right reasons. Y'all pay attention now. Some people go to find themselves. Some people think that's for the fam. Some people go for the money. Some people think that it's all glam. Some people think that a good GPA defines what's within. And I've been there before, and there is the door. If you can't do the work, some people want good grades, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't the true me, and if I can't do the work, man, some people wanna graduate, and some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't the true me. Yeah. Some people search for the answers instead of reviewing their notes. Some people need 3 dozen retries, and that's the only way to prove they know stuff. On a silver platter, and what good would it be with no way to work, no prior knowledge to best do the job? Some people want good grades, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't the true me, and if I can't do the work, man, some people wanna graduate, and some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't true to me, me, me. Some people want good grades, but I don't want nothing at all if it ain't the true me, and if I can't do the work, man, some people wanna graduate, and some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't true to me. Yeah. If I ain't true to me, oh, say nothing in this whole wide world don't mean a thing if I ain't true to me, me.